about working in the opera house, there's a lift there, but you're not allowed to use the lift during the shows, just in case maybe the lift would break down. And if you're one of the principals, you know, if it's your line next, to deliver it from a lift would be quite awkward. So you had to go up and down the stairs.
Hello?
May.
What?
You're late.
What?
The show started.
What?
Here we are, backstage at the Grand Opera House. Now, this is the new wing of the Opera House, and this is one of the flights of stairs. There's one, two, three, four flights like that, and then another one about half that size. So there's 4.5 times 10 flights, which is 45. 270 stairs to climb up and down every show, and there's 84 shows. And the physio says to me, are you doing any exercises? Hello?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the fantastic May McFettridge!
I've decided to use Kingsbridge because I've heard people tell me that they're so professional, and I suppose we'll be able to tell you after a consultation.
Further to our talking about your knee, I think really your right knee is going to need replaced.
Mm-hmm.
You're so restricted now that I think as soon as is reasonably practical, we should go ahead with a knee replacement operation.
Not a problem.
The rehabilitation following the mm-hmm. surgery is really quite intensive with the physiotherapy.
Mm-hmm.
It is a sore operation. Anyone mm-hmm. who's ever had one always remembers it. But usually by about the 6-week mark, mm-hmm. you should be doing quite nicely.
Yeah.
I'll get you mm-hmm. to see our anaesthetist beforehand yeah. to check you out to make sure all's well,
mm-hmm.
and then we'll go ahead and do the surgery. Have you any questions you'd like to ask me?
Can I help the bone out for the dog?